like older things and history too, and in collision repair and refinishing, you learn a lot about restoration and bringing these old cars back to life, and it helps you keep history on the road. You rely on yourself, you use your own hands, you see the finished product of your labor, and it's really rewarding at the end.
We do special finishes, we do frame machine, we do body work, we do a variety of things, and also you have a skill in not only auto collision and repair, but also welding. I would say definitely take this program because, I mean, it's a trade, you know, you can never be broke with a trade. And also if you have a passion for cars, this is the best job to have, working with cars all day, every day.
We do some really great stuff. I mean, we have a lot of people coming in here and enjoying the work that we do with them. Just getting to know the different body lines and taping things out. And it's just a lot of fun just creating your own ideas, grabbing the airbrush and just drawing something out real quick, or taping it off and doing it on the bigger scale.
My advice to any students that would be interested in this program would be just make sure you're in a spot where you can dedicate the time to coming in, studying, and doing your work, and you'll get a lot out of it.
I've already painted my first whole official car, so I mean, the only thing I got left is to just keep practicing, like keep working. Hopefully I can make a lot of money, hopefully I can be very successful, I mean, but as of right now, I feel very confident from taking this program.
With the training I've received here, I'll be able to get a good job in the collision repair and refinishing field. They teach you everything you need to know to get an entry-level position.